Darcie Mae here with the dressed up Princess Foxy Lady of Maine, ready for Halloween. Annie and Natalie are around here somewhere. Do you see them? Maybe? Okay, here we go. Good evening to my state of Maine. I have noticed that most people in Maine walk holding their heads high up. Good evening to the whole wide world. People out in the world do the same, I believe. It's important to carry yourself and behave in a manner so you can always walk around holding your head up high. And a good evening to you, Queen, said Princess Foxy Lady of Maine. Good evening out there in our state of Maine and all over the world. Mum says we should all walk with our heads held high because nobody is any better than anybody else, said Annie. Natalie said, good evening to the humans and animals in my state of Maine and all over the world. My big sister Annie is right. Mum tells us to walk with our heads held high and look others in the eye when we are talking to them. The princess smiled and began her evening message. She said, my daughters are correct. I am a princess, Annie is a duchess, and Natalie is a princess royale. I do tell my daughters to walk with their heads held high. When you do, you are showing others you are proud of who you are. When you look others in the eye when speaking to them, you are letting others know I speak with truth and I believe in what I am saying. So my message tonight is, keep your head up high, no matter what. You are just as important as anybody else. Hold your head high, my friend. I hope you all feel good about yourselves tonight. Give yourselves a pat on the back. See you in the morning. Good night. Rest well. Annie said, Mom reminds us of this every day, that we should only do things that we are proud of so we can always walk with our heads held up high. I am just a kid. I make a lot of mistakes and do some things I shouldn't, but that's how I grow and learn. That's no reason to walk around with your head down low. Lift up those heads tonight. Feel proud tonight. Good night. Rest peacefully. Natalie said, I make even more mistakes than my big sister Annie, but I learn from my mistakes. Mom says, if we learn from our mistakes, then it is not a failure because you've gained knowledge and learned not to do it again. So I walk with my head held high. Do you? At least try. You might like it. Have a good evening. Good night. Sleep tucked in tight. See you in the morning. Well, that's our message for this evening. Good night, our friends. Keep those heads held high. Love, hugs, and kisses from us all. Be happy and keep smiling, our friends. Love those kids and pets for us. Bye-bye for now. See you in the morning.